Hi everybody, welcome again to another edition of Let's Paint and Bicycle TV. This time I'm going to paint myself, another portrait of myself, using a mirror. So let's get started here. Here we go. Let's get going. Just get started here eventually. Here we go. There we go. Let's get started. There we go. Get some paint. All right. There we go. There we go. Look at the face. Oh. All right. We'll get the hang of it. Okay, a lot of light on the face there. There you go. Beautiful. Hang in there. Maybe it's not so beautiful, but hang in there if you can. There you go. That's it. Keeping an eye. All right. It's a big blob, a big circle, if anything, is what it is. There you go. Big circle. If you can't. There you go. Nice. Beautiful. That's it. Okay. Let's go ahead and get some eyes in there. If we can. Okay. There you go. There you go. I'm looking good, guys. Keep it going if you can. Here we keep coming on this. Put our helmet on, the bike helmet. Guys, always be safe with wearing a bike helmet when you're bicycling. It's always safe to do that. So let's put the bike on there. Our little helmet, bike helmet is on there. Helmet cam is on the top. Okay, let's get that up there if we can. Okay, doing good, guys. You're doing good, I think. We're trying. Okay, let's get the jacket if we can. Beautiful. Beautiful. We're doing it, guys. Yes. Okay, and I got a mustache. Don't forget the mustache, guys. Put a little mustache in there. Okay. All right. Whoops. It's okay. There you go. Okay, there's the eyebrows. Put the eyebrows in there. It's simple, guys. It's simple. Just simple. Brush with paint, blocking it in, as you can see here. Okay. Let's work the background here. Put some blue. It's kind of a nice blue sky. Uh-oh. Shoot. Kind of dangerous here. A little busy, as you can see. So let's go ahead and plop some of that color on there, if we can. And we'll try not to get it so muddy, but I think we can't avoid that in some ways. So just work with the mud, is what I like to say. Just kind of work with the mud if you can. Okay, so there you go. Working with the mud if possible. Okay, there you go. Keep it going, John. Okay, having some fun here. Doing it all, guys, doing it all. And you can too, guys. It is possible to do it all here on the program. Okay, whoa, there you go. A little tunnel action here. Beautiful. Nice. Work some of that sky again. Get some of that sky. Oh, I'm going up a hill now. That's always kind of a, work those legs, guys, if you can. Just kind of concentrate on the energy that you put on those legs. And you know you can get up that hill if you possibly can, and paint at the same time. Oh goodness. Nice. Oh, there you go. Another hill here. There you go. Okay, so we got kind of a background in there. Put some of those trees here if we can. Put some trees on the side there. Okay, beautiful. Get the trees going on there if we can. Nice, guys. All right. Work the, let's get the jacket. Work on some more of that jacket. Get some. Some blues and blacks going on there. Some red with some yellow. Phthalo green. Phthalo green there combined if you can. There you go. Nice. Ah, beautiful. We're doing it. As you can see, by persevering. Persevering, guys. As you can see here. Okay. We're almost done here. All right, just a couple of more little swatches of paint here. And there you go. Voila. We have ourselves a self-portrait here for you all to partake in and to enjoy. Enjoy. Okay. All right. Well, for Let's Paint and Bicycle TV, this is Mr. Let's Paint saying get out there and paint and exercise and bicycle and do it all.